Hello guys, common prepositions mistakes part 1. I have seen that students are making repetitive mistakes in preposition. So I have brought some mistakes. Firstly, get rid from. No, it's get rid of. Get rid of your money problems. Second is stand with Hindu pundits. It's wrong. Stand for Hindu pundits. And the third is I agree to you. No, it's wrong. It's I agree with you. Thank you guys. Follow us for more tips and tricks.